No, I'm not really doing anything to you. No, but I'm altering myself. It's gonna do a little bit to you there, but I'm gonna try to relax that out. Alright, so keep it within yourself. If you start trying to push on the scooter, which is what you're doing, you're getting concerned. So I'm trying to keep us, our hands right here. So we're trying about the rotation. I think that's the best results I'm getting, is really just kind of beginning to spiral in my mind. Like my center is a gyrating ball, and so when it comes in, I'm thinking, process of recovery, I can, because I know that we're connected. I'm going to begin pushing you a little bit. I lost my balance.
That whole thing falling.
Yeah. So I want to make sure that even if I do lose my balance, that I'm keeping the same connection, so when I reach, you land, you're along for the ride. Because if I'm here, and I pull it back, so that's going to work, right? So. You notice when you disconnected there, there's a little bit of a challenge, but I'm not falling forward because I'm grounding myself more than I'm trying to do anything to you. If I start getting into trying to push you down, whether or not. A little more than I would have liked.